No. Oh my god. Now there's an apron green that's a wicked summer feature
in a temperate deciduous woods.
It's Ixodes scapularis and it really is the fairest disease vector. Yeah, it's good. Now we're the tick crew at WCSU that like sense studies this tick. We use a flannel drag or this high-tech flag and it started with a little stick like this. Now tick on vegetation, looking for a host.
Front legs waving up in the air.
Seeking heat and CO2, look up the suckers do. To ride like they just don't care. So we get our tick flags, our really sick drags.
And now tick samples all day.
And there really is a resting for the ticks we have to question. You really gotta drag this way.
Drag this way. Drag this way. Drag this way. Drag this way. Drag this way. Drag this way. Drag this way.
Now use 22 to take a pass in the gasket, lighters, matches, or alcohol. Pull in an upward fashion and be careful not to smash them.
In this way you remove it all.
Check your body every day to keep the Lyme disease away.
Since it takes some time to transmit.
And if you see you've got a rash, it's time to make a dash.
To your doctor for antibiotics.
Drag this way. 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 Drag this way.